Hello, welcome to Timberborn and Deadwood as we continue working on our community here. We are filling up on books, so I think we could probably, let's see if we pause these guys here, whether we can still keep up on our book production. We obviously overbuilt in books, but that's okay. I don't mind overbuilding. All right, so now what we're doing is we're trying to come up with a system where we are putting water over into this section even during a drought and bad water, bad tide. And we're kind of just rerouting this here. I will need to reroute all of the power. So that's what we're doing here. This in place so that we can build. So we can build this down here. And we'll have another road going across there. I think we can't put it over here. Yeah. So. So maybe we go ahead. No, because we'll reroute this over this way. Yeah, I don't know. All right. Let's get to it, see what we can do here. This is high priority. High priority, yes, because we want to reestablish the power. High priority. I don't even know where this power is coming from. Must be this here. Yep. Because then we've got. Yep. Because we lost power here because we've broken this. All right. All right, now we can build these because we know nobody's gonna go over here and get stuck. But I bet you I did not build this. Well enough. My designing wasn't that great, so I didn't do that right. It's the same height, so we can actually break this and make this a three-way. Sorry, beavers. Changing plans. Now all of these should be close enough to district. Shouldn't be like too far from district. Okay, I don't think it's going to matter. We're going to run out of water over here for our lidos anyway. For these lidos. Well, everybody's loving these mud baths. Nobody's coming over here to the new complex. Makes sense. I mean, currently, they have too many places to enjoy to get to all of it. But once we're kind of done, we're gonna lower the work day to 8 hours and see then, just how. Then they will all be enjoying all of our creature comforts we have created for them. Uh-oh. Can't do it because this is here, right here. Yikes. Well, sorry, beavers. Thank you. just to be safe. So we were close to being done there, but engineering goofed, or would that be the architect? Somebody goofed with the plans. Didn't learn anything from our last series when we found out we couldn't just use the two. We had need to put a little more space between the pumps. Oh, right. Having to come all the way around because I broke this. Right. And unfortunately, there's no way around that. No easy way, anyway. Make these high priority. Have to do a little workaround because I messed up there. Why are you not doing this? Why are you not doing this high priority? Why are you still doing that? Yeah, see, we're out of water. That drought came too quickly again, man. It just came too quick. Oh, come on now. I put these in place and said these were higher priority before I put these in place. Two different work groups or building crews? What's going on? Seemed like it was kind of a waste. We finished all this before we built this, after all. Holy Toledo, man. And then that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know, because I don't know if this will like make it a row, if that will block it or not. Let's make this a high priority so I can check that out. I don't know if that still will count. Hmm. Well, we'll build it and see. Like, I don't know if this will act as a road connection. It should, but it's acting like it's not going to. Yep, zero, okay. Well, that is all the time we have left for today's episode. We'll show this mess that we're building over here. It looks really messy. But, you know, hopefully you enjoyed that and you'll come back and join us when we continue. Until then, have a terrific day.